Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a Jeopardy board in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft PowerPoint, and I'm just going to select Blank Presentation. And by default, these two boxes are going to come up. So I'm just going to select this one and hit Delete, and select this one and hit Delete. Next, I'm going to go up here to Insert and go to Table. And Jeopardy usually has five categories across the top and then five options for those categories below. But we do have to account for the header row here, so we really want a 5x6 table. So once I have that selected here in the table, I'm just going to click and I can see the table over here has been created. Next, I'm going to go up to Table Design, and under Shading, I'm just going to pick a color that looks good to me. So you can pick any color you want here, but I'm just going to pick this dark blue right here. And if I want to highlight the top row and go back to Table Design and go to Shading, let's say I might want that to be a different color for the categories. Like, let's say I wanted a gray. So I can just click there. And I can see that my board is coming together. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So next, if I would like each row to be a little bit taller, if I hover my mouse right here until I get the double-headed arrow, if I click and drag down, I can see that each one of my rows has become bigger. Now there's a lot of other options we can do for the formatting here. We can get rid of some of the grid lines. We can make different shapes instead of the squares that we have here. So you can really get into customizing how you want this to look. So next I'm just going to go up to the top and I'm going to type my categories across the top. So let's say I have animals, countries, books, space, and Microsoft Excel. If I highlight that row, and I go up to Home, I can also center right here. And I can also go over here to Align Text, and let's align that to the middle so that the text is in the middle of this row. And then to continue making this look like a Jeopardy board, I can click here, but I can see that the cursor is over here to the left. So if I click and highlight the rest of these rows, I'm going to go to Home again and center, and then Home again, and right here I'm going to align to the middle. So the next thing I need to do is put my values for each category here. So let's just say that this is the first round of Jeopardy. I'm going to put 100, 200, 300, 400, and 500. And that black looks a little too dark. So if I highlight each of these rows, I can go back up to Home. I can change the color here to a white. And I can also make it bold. And then I can highlight each of these cells and just go to Copy and then paste them in here by using Control V. So that's the beginning of my Jeopardy board. So our next step would be to create a slide for each one of these numbered boxes under each category. And we go over that out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.